Conditions right now, we have temperature 76 degrees in Sacramento, humidity's at 19%, southwest wind blowing at about 9 miles per hour. Beyond that, we're looking at Stockton, 75 degrees, clear sky, and a northwest wind blowing at 10 miles per hour. For Modesto area, 78 degrees, beautiful blue skies, clear northwest wind blowing at 8 miles per hour. So we have that breeze. It's an onshore breeze, but it does taper off as it makes its way into the valley. But it's gusting up to 23 miles per hour currently in Fairfield. Temperature 74 degrees with beautiful blue skies. Not much in the way of clouds. Even around Lake Tahoe, where we've been dealing with some cloud cover. In fact, for a good portion of the day along the western slope of the Sierra, that we have had some cloud cover. I know Pollock Pines called in and said that we had a lot of clouds, but it's starting to break up at this point. But what we're going to be watching now is the winds that will be developing along the eastern slope of the Sierra. What's going to be priming that? Well, we have an area of high pressure just to the east, and here's that area of low pressure. This is what brought some rain yesterday. We are looking at not much activity today, but we still have that flow coming in off of the Pacific, riding right up through the Sierra, and then we get those winds are going to be picking up as we get that area of high and low pressure squeezing a little bit tighter as we head through Monday. That's prompting a lake wind advisory for the Tahoe area and also red flag warnings across much of Nevada and even portions of California. Temperatures start to warm up by Tuesday. In fact, we may even get a little bit of a northerly flow. At least that the onshore breeze is going to weaken quite a bit. And as we go through the week, we're going to have this high pressure building, and that's going to warm our temperatures. Be climbing back into the upper 80s to lower 90s as we head past midweek. So forecast for tomorrow, still staying fairly cool. We're looking at the mid-60s for Truckee and Lake Tahoe. Pollock Pines, 63 degrees, 65 degrees in Arnold. Jackson, 74, 72 in Auburn, and 75 degrees for Sonora. Bay Area, temperatures in the mid-60s for San Francisco. 73 in Concord, 70 degrees in Fairfield with west winds getting upwards of 15 to over 25 miles per hour at times. 79 in Manteca, 78 Stockton, and 76 degrees in Lodi. Other spots into the valley to the north, Marysville, 78, 76 in Woodland, as well as Davis, and 77 degrees in Sacramento. 7-day forecast, we're going to have lots of sunshine as we head through the coming week, and temperatures that will be warming, but we have one more day of well below normal temperatures. We're still going to be below normal as we head through Tuesday and Wednesday, but warming up into the 80s and close to near normal by Thursday, and by Friday, we're into the 90s, Chris. All right.